I was just sitting here thinking, reminiscing about the time back in the day when the funk jumped off. You know what I'm saying, Funk Dilla? The funk jumped off, man. And the first person they looked at was me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. They looking at the brother. You know what I'm saying? Trying to place blame. They don't know nothing about the crazy. They ain't know it. You know?
I read the tat tat 3 times at my back door. When I opened it up, a man fell down to the floor. What should I do first? Let me turn on the light. And when I did, I almost threw up on sight, because this man was bleeding like the Red Russia. And that was too much for me to even try to touch the man lying there, but I knew he was dead. I could tell by the bullet holes in his head. He took 1, 2, 3 shots to the dome. Now he's dead and gone, but his soul journey's on. All of a sudden, I feel my body start to shaking. I'm looking deep, like far into the situation, before I call the police. Because it's possible, yeah, they might blame it on me. That's all I could see. And what's the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. What? And what's the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police looking for a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? Now this is just my scenario of it all, to decide if I should go make that call. The longer I hesitate, the more I got convinced. That's when I look out my window at my back fence. I saw blood everywhere leading to my house, but it was raining and I knew it washed the blood out. I grabbed my water hose to spray away the blood faster. Before I did, it looked just like a massacre that took place in the backyard where I stayed. I didn't panic, but I will admit I was afraid. To calm my nerves, I went and took a drink of Hennessy. But when I looked at the body dead in front of me, that's all I could see. Was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police, they looking for a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police looking for a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police, they looking for a way to blame it on me?
You know, I don't understand it, Funk Dilla. I just don't understand it, man. Cold demonstration how they do it, brother.
Yeah,
today.
You know I'm right. I know. Yeah.
But check this third verse.
We'll kick it.
So I begin to clean up some more before the blood soaked in and stained up my whole flow. Now I removed every drop, put the body in the bag. Then I heard another knock. This time it was at the front door. Now I'm tripping. I got my gun so I don't get caught slipping. I eased up to the peephole. I said, uh-oh, guess who it was? It was 5-0, but the lights wasn't flashing. So maybe they just came by to ask if I knew what happened. I hid my gun and took another shot of Hen. Opened up the door and 5 of them walked in. I had to stay calm without revealing what I knew, cause if they found out what I did, I'd be through. So I played it off by acting like I was shocked. When they told me someone got shot on my block, they got a call from a lady who had seen it all. The man who got shot was white and he was kinda tall. 6'1", blonde hair, wearing blue jeans. But the one who did the shooting got away clean. The lady said she saw the gun pointed in his face. He broke and ran, then the other man began to chase. She heard the sound of 3 shots. It went pop, pop, buddy. And that's when the shooting stopped. That's all I could see. Was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police, they looking for a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. What? And was the police trying to find a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police looking for a way to blame it on me? That's all I could see. Was the police.